When I was younger, I faced a lot of adversity for my ethnicity. I looked a little different, I was different, and instead of running away from that, I realized, you know what, I need to show people the beauty of my culture. I'm Payal Kadakia, and I am the founder of ClassFest. I'm also the founder and artistic director of the Sa Dance Company, which is an Indian contemporary dance company based here in New York City. I was searching for a ballet class online, and I realized, wow, you know, this is really frustrating, looking for this class, finding this class. And that was the actual moment where I realized that I should create this company. But the deeper reason was actually that I've had this passion in my life. I started dancing when I was 3 years old. And dance gave me this place to belong. It gave me a sense of community. It gave me confidence. And I realized that, you know, when we're younger, everyone tells us to do these passions in our lives. In college, we make time for activities. We make time for our hobbies. And then we're thrown into the real world, and we have to learn to prioritize ourselves. And most people get rid of these things. And then at the same time, it was so hard to even find these things. So I realized if I could use technology to help make it easier, and then on top of that, build a platform that would even motivate people to actually do these things and keep it in their lives, I would give everyone what I had in dance. And that was so important to me. In Indian dance, it's all about expression. So the face and telling stories is such a big part of what we do as dancers. And a lot of the dances I learned when I was younger was actually about chores that women would do in India and how they would go and do their work. And they started singing while they would do things like collecting the rice or going to get water to make it entertaining and make it fun. And so a lot of these dances I learned were these stories that were passed down from years and years that I had a chance to perform with a group of other girls here in America. And so it really connected me back to my Indian roots, which, you know, I was here, so I really wanted to find a sense of where I came from. When I've always thought about dance, or I think about ClassPass, I've always thought about how I'm going to impact somebody's life. And at the end of the day, for me, it was, how do you rally a team together? How do you be a good leader to translate that vision so you execute on getting to that end point where you translate something that's great for customers? I think it's really important, you know, as we get older, to keep our passions in our life. Our passions are what center us, they give us confidence, and there's so many other things going on in our lives, but we have to find a way to prioritize them because it really unleashes our greatest life, and we can't forget that.